Drugs are now your global policy. Now you police the globe.